And we are underway. 2019 State Duels here in Columbus, Ohio. That is Nolan Gessler there from St. Paris Graham. In on a shot early on, gets an early takedown. His opponent, Robbie Sagaris from Aurora. This is 106 pounds. Gessler currently ranked number 2. His opponent from Aurora, Sagaris, trying to get an escape here, and Gessler gets back on top there. Nolan Gessler, a freshman for St. Paris Graham, an OAC runner-up in 2018. So coming in hot from his junior high, and coach tells Nolan to cut him. 2-1 now. Inside of a minute in the first period. We are 106 pounds here. Sagaris tries a shot there. Not able to convert. And Gessler able to get those hips back. But Sagaris really trying hard there. Got that single wrapped up now. And the Wizard goes in from the freshman, Gessler. Now Gessler steps over. He's able to grab the two. And we don't have any near fall there inside of 30 seconds in the first. 4-1 now. The Aurora wrestler, Robbie Sagaris, a sophomore, the district qualifier in 2018 at 113 pounds. And that's going to finish the first period very quickly. Gessler out to a 4-1 lead. We're going to go neutral to start the second period here. Sweet little duck there by Gessler as he's able to get in on the leg there. No points awarded, and there you go. Two going the way of St. Paris Graham. 6-1 now, we got an escape, 6-2. Another shot there by Sagaris as he attempts to get a takedown. Currently scoring on two escapes at this point. Still trying for that leg, and we got a step over again by Gessler. Worked in the first period, why not go back to it? He does get it again. Another takedown, 8-2 now. 1 minute remaining in the second. And Nolan Gessler will cut Sagaris. We're back neutral, 8-3 now. Shot. Three shot again. And Gessler looking to score. Sagaris able to fend it off right now. 33 seconds left in the second period. Nolan Gessler up by 5. And there's the takedown, 10-3 now. Second period, 7-point lead. Penalty point going against the Graham wrestler. 6-point lead now, 10-4. We're gonna have a little bit of blood time here at 106 pounds. These matches here brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you can have built. And Barbarian Apparel. This is the first match here, Division II State Duels. St. Paris Graham looking for their 7th State Duel Championship in a row here. Has won it every single time. This has been in effect since 2013. Last year, bumping up to D1 and beating Division I perennial champ, St. Edward's. This year, Graham back down in Division II and is the favorite here to win it again. Stop here right at the end of the second. We got a locking hands. No locking hands. Waved off.
Hey, you're all right. Let's go right away.
Two mat officials here at St. John Arena. And no locking hands. 10-4 now as Sagaris, Robbie Sagaris from Aurora, takes the top position. And the freshman from St. Paris Graham looks to make an escape there. And we go out of bounds. No escape awarded. Back in the middle. Sagaris needs to go to work on top here, not able to get any ride here. Gessler now looking for an escape. We got to lock hands now. We're on the mat. So coach calls for it and gets it. That's one penalty point going to the St. Paris Graham wrestler. And now 11-4. Comes here in the third for Gessler. St. Paris Graham now in the lead, 12-4. 1:07 left on the clock. This is the third period, 106 pounds. Opening match here, Division II State Dual Finals. Brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. Defense. So 42 seconds left, 8-point lead for Gessler from St. Paris Graham. Up there by Gessler, and he converts with two. It wants to go for more here. No escape awarded yet. 13 seconds left, so we're going to go 10-point lead here. 14-4. No escape awarded there. And we're going to have a 10-point victory here by the freshman from St. Paris Graham, Nolan Gessler, and he kicks it off. St. Paris Graham, they take the lead 4-0 with the major.